Cash Money. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to EWA Professional Wrestling for the first time being seen around the world on our official YouTube channel. I am Gene Kyle along with Hall of Famer Neil Watson, saying once again, welcome to EWA. What a jam-packed action show we have for you tonight. But starting it off is Mr. Money in the Bank, Tyler Blade, with a special new title being brought into the business. I hear it's going to be a like hardcore title, but a little different name and a little different look. Let's go ringside right now and bring Tyler Blade, Mr. Money in the Bank, out here, along with our new title here at EWA. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Money in the Bank, Tyler Blade.
SummerSlam, I won and I became the new general manager of EWA. That's right, Tommy Felix is no longer the general manager. And since I beat Tommy Felix at SummerSlam, well, he has to defend his EWA championship at Halloween Havoc in October. So now, I get to my announcement. Since I am the new GM, I want to do something that I'm pretty sure all of you would like to enjoy. So, cameraman, come on over here, man. I want you to get a good look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, the new EWA Extreme Championship. Now, we're going to have a little title match tonight. But ladies and gentlemen, do you guys want to see a title match for the EWA Extreme Championship here tonight?
Woo! Yeah!
Well, too bad, it's not going to happen. Are here to see me and me only, and the rest of the authority, of course, Zack Attack and Lil Wayne. So, since there's not gonna be any title matches here tonight, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put that back in my briefcase, and I'm gonna get down to what I was talking about. So, I'm out here to talk about.
I feel like the sky is falling down. Ain't nobody here to play around. Push it to the end, I won't back down. Cause it's time to go hard and go on. One way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chairman of EWA Wrestling. Anthony Styles! Woo, yeah! New work.
You want to come out here and you want to criticize these fans, especially right here on the World Wide Web on our brand new YouTube channel, saying that if you guys there want a match, then right here where he's standing, this is too bad for you. Because Mr. General Manager here thinks that he has more power than the guy that sits right ahead of him, the chairman of EWA, Mr. Anthony Styles. You know, I can kind of see you, man. You got your little authority team going. And you think that you can come out here and bring this new title to EWA. Of course, that's actually bought by yourself. I got to give it to you, the Extreme Championship. Get these fans all riled up. And then in the end, say, well, too bad, and practically give them the big middle finger and the big stick it sign. There's just one thing. I'm the chairman of EWA. If you guys want a match and he won't give it to you, then I'll walk out here and I do just what he thought. Well, he was going to make you fans suffer through not having a match. I give you a match. But unfortunately, that's not going to be for the new EWA Extreme Championship. We're going to save that for a few weeks from now. Hell, maybe even a Night of Champions. But there is going to be a title match tonight. I'm going to put my EWA Intercontinental Championship on the line, Mr. Tyler Blade, against you at a one-on-one match. So, you made this new Mr. Money in the Bank already the Intercontinental Champion when you cash in and maybe succeed and win another championship. But I highly doubt that because I see it like my idol in the big leagues. The champ is here right now, and at the end of the night, the champ will be here again, pal. Because with me, and all the people out there that are going to learn to fight with me through these next few weeks as we progress in this whole new World Wide Web viewing, I'm going to fight for them. I'm fighting for myself. I'm fighting for the title that I proudly wear out. Now, I don't have it out here right now, but I'm not here to fight you. I'm not here to tell you that tonight I am going to fight you. Now, I'm going to fight you for all the people that you just gave the middle finger to. I'm going to beat you. I'm going to tap you out, I'm going to pin you, I'm going to do whatever I have to do to make sure and assure you and all these fans. Tonight, now, then, and forever right here in EWA, Anthony Styles will be known as the champ. And forever and always, as my idol says, the champ is here now and will be after tonight and will be as long as punks like you keep on stepping in front of me for me to kick their asses.
I feel like the sky is falling down. Ain't nobody here to play around. Push it to the edge, I won't back down. Cause it's time to go on and go on. One way up, no way out. I give it all for the family. We stay up, no bailouts. Give it all for the family.
Right there in the ring, we will see Tyler Blade versus Anthony Styles for the EWA Intercontinental Championship. Don't touch my.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a thing of events we just witness, ladies and gentlemen. We got a huge main event set up. It will be for the Intercontinental Championship. It will be Anthony Styles. Of course, he is the Intercontinental Champion. Going one-on-one against Mr. Money in the Bank, Tyler Blade. And ladies and gentlemen, coming up right now, we got a champion versus champion match, non-title. The World Heavyweight Champion Blaze versus the EWA Champion, the Psycho, Tommy Felix.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, he is the EWA World Heavyweight Champion, Blaze.
Turn it up a little bit. Announce me, all right?
Yeah! Woo!
Tripping off me, light it softly. Got these fakers trying to stop me. This ain't a hobby, it's a way of life. Just like Holyfield and Tyson, gloves on fight night. Boom, here comes the
come on! Soul. Yeah! Woo!
My ears are ringing from hearing the same sound. So what now? All the walls just came down. I blaze a trail like the rays from town. Like sound shaking the ground like earthquakes and air mice. Someday I'll die, but not tonight. Excuse me,
of course, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Darren, and this is the World Heavyweight Champion, Blaze.
Competition, my utmost was highest, it gets no flyer. Uh-oh, we set the mainframe on fire.
Of course, ladies and gentlemen, Blaze won the title back at Payback and won the respect. Won the respect of Anthony Styles back. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, we await the arrival of the Psycho Tommy Felix. And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the opponent from Tony, Alabama. He is the EWA champion, the Psycho Tommy Felix. Of course, Tommy's a psycho, ladies and gentlemen. He always forgets the title. Oh, wait. He's got it, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. The EWA Championship. And there's the opponent, Blaze, in the ring. And as Tommy circles the ring, this should be a good match. Tommy's just so psychotic. He's got the mind of a psycho. And he doesn't really forget the title. He just gets so into his entrance music, he forgets it. Or he doesn't really forget it. But Tommy has... Yeah! Woo! Of course, ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Felix. Gentlemen, this should be a good match. Ladies and gentlemen, this should be a great match between both Blaze
and Tommy Felix. So we're gonna get this match underway.
This guy's wearing a shirt with my picture on it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. And a tie-up, ladies and gentlemen. And Tommy with a headlock. Oh, it throws him into the corner. On a huge shoulder tackle. Oh, wait, Tommy's got him in that signature headlock. Throws him into the corner. And Tommy with a shoulder tackle. Well, Tommy going to that psychotic mind of his. Oh, and kicks Blaze in the gut. And a famouser. One, two, and a kick out. Oh, kicks him in the gut again. And a huge DDT. Oh, goes for the North Carolina, as Tommy likes to call it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Blaze with a headlock here, ladies and gentlemen. He's locking in that headlock, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get a close-up of this match. Oh, God! Tommy with a huge kick to the side of the head. Oh, and that elbow. One, two, and a kick out. I'll tell him, Blaze, to get up, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and Blaze with a... Oh, what? Got... Blaze is getting the upper hand here. Quite possibly. Oh, and a clothesline. Oh, my God. Well, Tommy, with a leg drop. One, two, and a kick out. Blaze getting up here. Tommy. Oh, and a spinning kick. Oh, could he be going for a neck breaker? One, two, and a kick out. Of course, Tommy has that signature 450 splash. Oh, but, and a pop-up powerbomb. Oh, my God. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, could Blaze be, what is he thinking here? Blaze with a catapult, Tommy into the corner. Oh, goes a one, two, and a kick out. Oh, but wait, they're getting up here. Tommy with a drop kick, a missile drop kick, and another one. Oh, kicks him in the gut, and a DDT. Made famous by Jake the Snake Robertson. That's Tommy Felix. One, two. Oh, but wait, a kick out at one and a half, ladies and gentlemen. Blaze showing the power here. Uh-oh. Blaze going to that place. Oh, God. And those huge rights from the World Heavyweight Champion, Blaze. Oh, Cox the fist. Oh, but why? Oh, my God. Tommy tried to block it, but he couldn't. Oh, wait, Tommy bounced it back with some rights of his own. Slapped, hit, slap, hit. Oh, man. Here he goes. Oh, my God. What in the... Tommy Felix, could he be going for a... No, he's not going to go for a 450. I thought he was going to go for it here. What? No, oh, and a leg drop. One, two, and a kick out. Ladies and gentlemen, Blaze with a right And Tommy? Blaze? Tommy? Oh God, the slap, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, now they're slapping each other. Oh God, a huge right. And Blaze with a hit to the gut. Oh, kicks him in the gut. Oh my God. What could he be going for here? He's got pedigree.
Ain't that Tyler Blaze?
Oh, tell him Tyler Blaze to eat at one. Oh, but wait, Blaze kicks out at one.
Was that a one count?
Yeah, that was a one. Oh, but Blaze with a spear. Spear out of nowhere. Blaze hooks the leg, one, two, and a kick out by the psycho. Could Blaze be going for a Sweet Chin Music, made famous by Shawn Michaels? Oh God! He didn't really connect on it, but I bet you he chipped the head. A Tommy Felix, oh, and a knee to the head. Ladies and gentlemen, Blaze is making his presence heard. Oh, and a... Oh, man, a huge slap. Oh, God. Well, ladies and gentlemen, oh, pokes him in the eye. Oh, wait, but can we go in for the angel wings? Oh, and hits it. Well, what could Blaze be setting up for here? What is he thinking? Picks him up. Could it be going for the backfire? Oh, wait, Tommy slides off. And hooks. Oh, and a dirty deeds. Tommy brings him down. One, two, and a kick out. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, earlier...
I want you to get a 3D shot of this now.
Oh, what are we talking about here?
Here we go, add a little bit of that. Sit.
Oh, God! And slamming his head into the knee. Of course, Tommy being the psychotic freak that he is, there's oh, and a huge knee. Oh, Tommy isn't back... No, Tommy, you might want to stop, man. Oh, well, Tommy... Tommy is gets a little bit out of hand sometimes. Ah, goes for a leg drop, but misses. Oh, and a big boot to the head. What could Blaze be going for here? What could he be going for here, ladies and gentlemen? Blaze throws him off. Oh, and a knee. Oh, God. And a huge clothesline, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! Woo!
Tell him, Tommy, it's over. Yeah.
What could be happening here, ladies and gentlemen? Blaze. Oh, and knees him right to the gut. Tommy could be out of this one. And a backfire. One, two, oh, and a kick out. Oh my God. Blaze is shocked. Blaze trying to think of another way to put down this psychotic freak. He could be setting him up for the spear. Of course, made famous by Edge. Oh, drop toe hold. And what is he trying to go for? And an accolade. Come on, Blaze. Ah, oh, man, he's wrenching the arms. Oh, wait. Blaze could be trying to fight out. The arms are unhooked. The arms are unhooked. Oh, my God. What? No! Oh! Tommy hit the back of his head on the mat. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, this match going on 16 minutes. This has been a good match, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and, well, taking out the ligaments. Every single body part of Tommy Felix. What could Blaze be going for? Oh, well, goes for like a little... Oh, but Tommy with the pop-up. Yeah, he ain't playing. Oh! Takes off the chin. Oh, my God. One, two, and a kick out. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Tommy Felix. Oh, man. Blaze hammering away. Oh, he's got him in a headlock. Tommy, the rope's right in front of you. And of course, Tommy Felix. What could it be going for here? What could he be going for here?
Count him up.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten on double knees. What could Tommy be going for? What is Tommy doing? Tommy's already trying. Oh, man. What kind of submission is this? He's always trying new moves. Is Blaze going to tap out, ladies and gentlemen? Blaze could be reaching the rope. Oh, is Blaze going to tap? Oh, no. No, no, no. But then, what shoulder is that one? Oh, man. Tommy got the rope before he could pin him. Technically, one, two, and a kick out. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been a good match. Of course, long matches, ladies and gentlemen, are always the... Oh, man. Oh, God. Tommy Felix. Oh, no. Oh, Tommy Felix. Trying to work his way out of this hold. Oh, my God, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, no, he's choking him. He's choking, but it's a pin. One, two, but Blaze is getting the shoulder up. Well, Tommy was choking him and pinning him at the same time. What could Tommy be going for here? Oh, it goes for a leg drop. With a spear. Blaze can end it right here. One, two, three, it's over! Blaze has beat Tommy Felix! Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, the EWA World Heavyweight Champion, Blaze! Well, what a good show of sportsmanship. Well, Tommy, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, Blaze asking for his championship. Tommy had a good match, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Blaze. Someday I'll die, but not tonight. Excuse me while I...
Yeah!
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, Blaze, one of the most dominant world heavyweight champions in AWA history. Ladies and gentlemen, what a match.
Mint condition, lights out, stopping all competition. My utmost to his highest, it gets no flyer.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, the world heavyweight champion, Blaze. And ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, it's our main event. It will be Anthony Styles putting on his Intercontinental Championship on the line against the Mr. Money in the Bank, Tyler Blade. We'll see you after the break.
Excuse me, Tyler Blade. We was going to get a word from you right now on what your thoughts on Anthony challenge you to defend his championship against you for an Intercontinental Championship match up next here at EWA.
Well, personally, in my opinion, it's a great idea. I don't know about all the fans at home, all the YouTube viewers. I'm one of the best wrestlers here in EWA. There's no doubt about it. I've beat Anthony before. I can beat him again. It's really not that hard. It's common sense. Tonight, I'm going to walk away with this held high plus the Intercontinental Championship. And I'm going to be the best Intercontinental Champion, unlike Anthony Styles. Course. So, I don't have time for you. I got a match to do. So, I'll see you later.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, once again, that was Mr. Money in the Bank, Tyler. Well, of course, ladies and gentlemen, some hateful and rude comments by Tyler Blade. That, of course, our backstage colleague caught up with. But, ladies and gentlemen, maybe he'll put his money where his mouth is, because right now he has to face the chairman of the board and the Intercontinental champ himself, Anthony Styles, one-on-one action that takes place right now on EWA. The following contest is a singles match set for one fall and is for the EWA Intercontinental Championship. Introducing first, he is the challenger and Mr. Money in the Bank and the leading member of the Authority Tag Team, Tyler Blade. Athens, Alabama, he is the current EWA Intercontinental Champion, and he is the EWA Wrestling Chairman of the Board, Anthony Styles.
I feel like the sky is falling down. Ain't nobody here to play around. Push it to the cage, I won't back down. Cause it's time to go hard and go one way. Family. 5, 4, 3, 2, I got one shot. You lose the love, I respect.
faster for free. New work, top drop. I roll up in 15 minutes like a bus stop. And you can smell the sound smoking when I burn out. And you can catch me riding dirty with my car now. Slide the loyalty into my heart lock. Never turn your back on the wide turn now. I spend a bunch of doing it again. I'm playing the game. I do it again.
Well, of course, the bell has rung, and these two competitors will be facing off for the EWA Intercontinental Championship. Of course, right there is your Intercontinental Champion, Anthony Styles.
I'm not the Superman of EWA, but his ass will be the one flying at the end of this match.
And of course, there is the challenger, Mr. Money in the Bank, Tyler Blade. These two squaring off. What's going to happen here?
Let's change it up a little bit.
Alright. Of course, these two. Oh! What's gonna happen? Oh! Anthony getting the better of it. Oh, White twists him around and. Oh, and a flip! Oh, wait, Tyler Blade right back up to his feet. Oh! And flips Anthony! Oh, wait, but Anthony back up. Oh, Tyler Blade with Anthony up on his shoulders. But Anthony fights out of it. Oh, kicks him in the gut and a DDT. Ah, went for the Superman shuffle, but a drop kick. Oh, off the ropes. Oh, but what a clothesline. Woo, yeah. Anthony, what could he be setting up for here? All the way off the ropes, but Tyler Blade with a clothesline of his own. And a pin, one, two, oh, and a kick out at two.
Yeah.
Oh, Tyler Blade got that headlock locked in tight. Oh, into the corner. Oh, but Anthony, oh! But Tyler Blade moves. Tyler Blade with him up. Oh, and a flapjack. One, two, oh, and Anthony with another kick out at two. Oh. Tyler Blade back in that corner, and Anthony with a drop kick out of nowhere. Oh, Anthony with a clothesline.
Time for a little bit of Superman shuffle.
Oh, and it hits the Superman shuffle. Oh. Oh, wait, but fights out of it. Kicks him in the gut. And a suplex. One, two, oh, and I kick out at two. Wait, but oh, and a backdrop. And Anthony with a clothesline. And a bulldog. One, two, oh, and a kick at it, too.
Right here, I'd be the only one left, but I'm still a C-Nation member.
Oh, and a leg drop! Cena style. One, two, oh, and another kick out. Oh, and Tyler Blade fighting out of it. Ah, oh, Anthony with a...
You can't see me.
Ah, oh, that drop kick out of nowhere. Oh, wait, goes for the Superman shuffle, but misses. Tyler Blade kicks him in the gut. What is this? What is he doing? A package pile driver! One, two, oh, and I kick at it too. Tyler Blade with, of course, a look of frustration on his face.
You know, I never die,
of course, Anthony does have a never say die attitude. Oh boy, Anthony up with a double ass to style slam. One, two, oh, but another kick out. Oh, what could be going on here? Oh, a clothesline but misses. Oh, Pele kick. One, two, and I want to kick it, two. Oh, Tyler Blade's got him up. Oh, wait, 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 but Anthony slides off. One, two, oh, and I kick at it, two. Pushes him off. Ah, oh, does that. Weird kick Tommy did earlier on tonight.
Me and Tommy have something in common. Taking care of business.
Oh, wait, but a schoolboy! One, two! Oh, and a clothesline. Oh, could this be another zooplex? But wait, Anthony reverses it! One, two, oh, and another kick out. Wait, what? It, oh, that choke slam. One, two, oh, and another kick out. Yeah. Oh, God. Choking him with his own arm. Oh, now he's got both of his arms. Oh, Tyler Blade finally decides to let him go. Oh, but wait, wait, cradle, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. A series of close falls there, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait, trips him. What can this be? And a catapult. One, two, and, oh, and another kick out. And a clothesline. What is Anthony doing over there? And Tyler Blade with a massive super kick. Oh. And a German suplex. Rolls him over. One, two, and another kick at it, too.
Take this, Blade.
Oh, using Blaze's submission move, the Anaconda Vice. But Anthony fights right out of it. But what, Anthony, right up to it, boy, wait up! Oh, a Hurricane Rana. And another Hurricane Rana. And one more for good measure.
Even up at four.
And a fourth Hurricane Rana. But wait, a pop-up powerbomb. One, two. Ah, to kick at it, two. How much do these men have left in the tank?
I ain't gonna quit.
Well, Anthony's saying he's not gonna quit.
I'm gonna keep on fighting. I'm gonna retain that tag. Crossbody.
Goes for a crossbody, but wait, catches him. And an SS of Tyler Blade's own. One, two, oh. Thank God that was a kick out. And Tyler Blade picking him up. Oh, he's got him up. Oh, wait, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Went for the GTS, but missed it. And the Superman tap out. What will Tyler Blade do?
I'm here.
One, two, oh. And a kick at it, too. And wait a minute. And up. Powerbomb! One, two, oh, and a kick at it, too.
I'm not going. Oh,
look. Oh, famous, sir! Alan, the Superman tap out's locked in again. What will Tyler Blade do? Will he tap? He's got the ropes. 1, 2. Well, wait a minute. He's pulling him back. But wait, Tyler Blade reverses it. Oh, the Pele kick right to the back of the head. Yeah. And suplex. Oh, wait, goes for that fist drop, but misses. Oh, wait, shoulder bump. Drop kick. Oh, picks him up and slams him. Ah, the Superman shuffle. Ladies and gentlemen, that always sets up for the double S. Oh, he's got him up. But wait, Tyler Blade reverses it. Wait a minute. Switchblade out of nowhere. Switchblade. 1, 2, 2. Kicks him in the gut. Wait, but a monkey flip.
That's right here, nothing.
And a monkey flip of his own. Out picks him up. Oh, but Anthony slides off. Kicks him in the gut. And a neck breaker. Oh, wait a minute. And a package ball driver out of nowhere. 1, 2. Ah, and a kick out at 2. And a drop kick. Oh, God. And ladies and gentlemen, one has to think, how much of these guys got left in the tank? Oh, and a European uppercut. Oh, and a high knee. 1, 2, 3. Oh. If the ref would have not cut his fingernails earlier, that would have been a 3, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and another high knee. 1, 2. Oh, and another kick out.
Pedigree.
Oh, looks like Tyler Blade setting up for the pedigree. Oh, it pushes him off, though. White goes for that clothesline, but he misses, and the U can't see me. He's up. He's up. The double S Superman slam. 1, 2. Ah, oh, that kick out at 2. Kyle Blake picking him up here. Oh, wrenching his arms behind his back. And he hits the pedigree. Oh, kicks him in the gut. Oh, wait, but wait a minute. Anthony got him up, but Tyler Blade's struggling. Oh, he's got him. He's got him. And 1, 2, 3. Wait, what? Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match. And new EWA Intercontinental Champion, Tyler Blade!
What?
Do what?
I had the ropes, dude. Come on. I was clearly on the ropes, man. Riff, I clearly had my hand on the ropes.
No.
You know what? Damn it, I'm the chairman. I had my hands on the ropes. You better go ring that damn bell, Riff. The match is pretty strong.
All right.
Hey, Wolf, give me a damn mic before you start the bell. Bring me a damn mic out. My hands were clearly gripping the rope, and the ref, if they really was, did not see it. But I'm the damn chairman, and you're the general manager. I'm way ahead of you, pal. Get through your thick skull. Point being, I'm restarting this match, but there's one little thing to it. It ain't gonna be no singles match where rope breaks could occur, and then yet somebody's gonna get pinned and get cheated out. We're gonna make sure that if you win, you win. No matter if I got my hands on ropes or not, you still walk in there trying to change it if you get the pin. Damn it, this match is restarting under extreme rules, still for my Intercontinental Championship. So put it down and get in here, and it's time to main event this place. Extreme, and do it. Not only are you fired as general manager, but you're also career contract here at EWA is going to the shredder.
The following contest is for the EWA Championship.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen because I'm the chair and I say so. Get in the match.
And it is an Extreme Rules match.
You really gotta listen to this guy.
Yeah. Give him a 10 count. If he ain't in here by the end of it, he's fired.
One.
It'll be my dead body, will it not?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm in. What match you got?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, oh, and a tie up. Punches him in the gut. Tyler Blade, the Zooplex. 1, 2, oh, and a kick at it, 2. Oh, what's Tyler Blade doing here? Oh, God. A figure 4. Going, woo, Ric Flair style. Oh, what a cheap move. Got his hand on the ropes. All the way, Anthony. Anthony, reversing it into his own figure four. Ladies and gentlemen, we're all way. Anthony pulling the ropes now. There are no rope breaks, Tyler Blade. There are no rope breaks. All the way flips the pressure over on Anthony. Oh, Tyler Blade pounding away at those knees, trying to get him to release him. Oh, that DDT to the leg. Oh, God. And you gotta think, ladies and gentlemen, one more big move and this match could be over. Oh, what is this? What is he doing? An Alabama slam!
Double stomp.
Oh, God. He's gonna go for the double stomp! One, two, on Anthony kicks out at two. Oh, he could be going for another package power bomb, but I mean, oh God, it's the package pile driver, excuse me. One, two, oh, and I kick at it too.
I'm gonna change it up a little bit. Tag his
cards.
I'm gonna do it.
Cradle driver. Oh, he's got him up with a cradle driver now. One, two, oh, and I kick at it too. Oh, Tyler Blade pounding away on Anthony. Oh, headbutt. We can see the frustration on Tyler Blade's face.
What else does that have to
do? Oh, wait a minute, Anthony gets him up and a body slam. Oh, wait a minute, and a German suplex. Anthony pop her up back up. And another German suplex. And another one. And another. Good Lord.
Spinning elbow.
Oh, Tyler Blake could be ending up finishing it right here. Oh, the spinning elbow. We all know what comes after that. When Anthony gets up, it's going to be the switchblade. Oh, he's got him. Wait a minute. Anthony with a switchblade of his own.
You can't see me.
One, two, and a kick out.
It's going tough. Son of a monkey. That was two.
That was two, Anthony. That was two.
We're about to make it three.
Oh, Anthony could be setting up for the double S once Tyler Blade gets up. Anthony, With a rock bottom. 1, 2. Oh, that kick at it, 2. Two. Oh, pokes him right in the eye. Wait, where are you going?
I'm leaving.
You're leaving?
This ain't my match. I won it earlier. There's
Well,
wait, I got one more thing to...
Oh, wait a minute. But wait, he's not gonna do it. No, the pile driver under the ground.
Take that, Anthony. This is a piece of cake. He's gotta be out. Come on, EWA University, you know I'm gonna win now.
Moo! You suck!
It's him.
Ah, wait, Anthony trips him! Oh, wait a minute! Somebody ring the bell! The match is over! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match! And still, EWA Intercontinental Champion, Anthony Styles! To Anthony! Woo, yeah!
I said it once, I do it again. I'm playing the game, I do it to win. With you and your friend, that's taking damage. Me and my team, you know we gon' win. You know we gon' ball, you know we gon' rise to the woods. My love, you know we gon' play for the trophy. You think of my job. I feel like the sky is falling down. Ain't nobody here to play around.
Ooh, yeah!
Get the camera out of my face.
Am I with you? Why would I go hard for? Swinging on the green like I'm trying to get a paw for.
For the family.
nobody here to play around. Push it to the edge, I won't back down. It's time to go hard.
Not there.
Respect us where the trust that new work, top drop. I roll a train 15 minutes like a bus stop. And you can smell the sound of smoking when I burn out. And you can catch me riding dirty with my car not.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am Neil Watson, and of course, we want to wish you all a good night and God bless.
Don't touch my.